All right, so hello, and once again, welcome back to Days Gone. We're going to continue what we left off in the previous sessions, and hopefully I can finish this game by the end of the sessions today. Let's see, which one should I do first? Yeah, sure, why not? Let's do this one first. Oops, hold on. I think I missed my turn. Yo, open the damn gate already. That gate has to be the slowest one out of the four camps I've been to thus far.
St. John! Court Burrell, St. John! You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work? I don't think it's ready to
work. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John! Hey! You know, nothing. This is just... just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. I gotta be going out on this shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look.
Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
What radio are you on? Are you sure? We're not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
He's fucking dead.
That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
The heck is that thing? Just a pile of random scraps?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Oh my god, this fucking guy again.
Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are, okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's out in the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's homes. That's good stuff, too.
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's got to be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I going to find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here. Fuel can.
Oh, damn, that was a perfect throw.
Testing kit, I don't need fuel.
How the hell do I get over there? Nope. Oh, I can just go around. That's a lot of ammo. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Don't mind if I do.
Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah.
Let's take the whole thing. Oh, guess I have to go in there now. I should have known it wouldn't be that easy.
Say Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar. Yeah. Okay. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster. Okay. Let's test you out. Yep. Just pure enough.
Oh, sure. There are more of them.
Cinnabar, that's good. Good. That's the last of them. Let's see if this pops. Gotta reload. Another bounty.
I don't know what this does, but whatever. Go up there? Maybe not.
Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here.
So, what do we have in here, huh? Just in case.
Finally.
Oh shit. Oh, you bitch. What does this do? Do I just blow this thing open? Yep. Wasn't there a marker over here? Or whatever.
Elevator shaft. Oh, god damn it. I wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. Not enough. I need more ore. Come on, ore. Let's see how pure you are. All right. One or two more samples is all I need. here's some more. And now I just gotta test it. Yes, it'll work. Just one more.
Let's do another one over there. Alright, I think that's it. Let's GTFO out of here then.
And what's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
It looks like a nest. That's the exit. So what's up here then?
A narrow beacon in here?
The hell is that? Is that a bomb?
Another narrow injector. Good.
Get more health.
Here goes nothing.
Did that thing just blow up?
Another narrow recorder.
Jesus, that's a
what happened here?
Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 2072. We're at site 69. The where are we?
The lost cabin mine.
Thank you. The lost cabin mine.
Lieutenant Weaver, this
we
is
have
St.
euthanized
John.
A specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosis.
St. John.
10,000 milligrams.
I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold that first.
Field note 2071.
Weaver, I ran out of ice.
6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake.
Don't be such a stranger.
What used to be the visitor center, I believe.
St. John.
To this mine.
Yeah, sorry about
we
that.
Have
anyway,
no
yeah, just drop off the
air
as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get.
Living patterns or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosis have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what?
Well, before we go back to the base game, let's just do another mission. Or maybe a couple more. That we'll just redeem all of them all together.
Before they became infected, they were voided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androids. Some probably had naturally high levels. The results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on. Let's get these samples crated up.
Oh, shit!
Roided out freaks. That's just great.
Holy shit, I wasn't expecting to see a cougar.
I can sell this.
I think that's a horde nearby. I can hear them. Or maybe it's just my head playing trick on me. The usual.
St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so the word's out in the camp. The trucks are making their way in.
I don't do drugs, Taylor. No, I don't know anything about it.
No. I don't know. either. I saw this guy. You know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. You're right.
Come on.
Been out of camp all the time. So I thought I'd follow him, right?
Hey, listen to me. Go to the boy. Let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's the call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
Holy shit. Bruh, you have no fucking skin left. Okay, bro.
Hold on. Or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They say the elite, the men and women who play ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying.
Damn it, it's so far away.
Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button.
Shut the fuck up. Nobody cares.
They didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to reclaim the world, freaks are gone. We'll be waiting. Oh, yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
It's such a mistake that we got him the radio tower at the beginning of the game. I wonder if I can find the last deer. I know what's the general direction it went, but I'm not quite sure if I can find it though. Oh damn, I think I lost it. I don't even see it. What do we have here, huh? Oh shit! That actually scared me. Oh, look at that. More gas, more ammo. This is perfect, actually. Man, that one perk allow you to carry more supplies? Really let you carry supplies, huh?
Scrap.
I don't like the sound of that. Yes,
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Is he talking about the same camp we just cleared out? Question mark? Or is there another camp that I'm missing right now? I think we're max on ammo. Yep.
I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
There's a mess around here.
Where is it? God damn.
There it is.
It's gotta be close.
Wait, I don't have any Molotov? You kidding? No way.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
What the hell am I stuck on? God fucking damn it, why does it keep doing that? Oh my god, game, give me my Molotov, damn it. Wait, did I screw that up? Nope, there it goes. Are you kidding? Ugh, whatever.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
I think those are the only two around here right now. I don't see any more on the map. Maybe there's one over there? I don't see any.
Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
Too lazy to climb and cut him down, so fuck it. Hopefully that's it. Well, it doesn't matter either way. Worst case scenario, I could just get more bounties out of it. Where the hell is the generator though? In the gas can. Well, here's the generator. Now the question is, where's the gas can at? Maybe I'll just BRB once I found a gas canister. Alright, so I've been running around inside that camp for like 5 minutes straight and I couldn't find a gas canister. If I remember correctly, there should be a gas canister back here somewhere. At this point, I'm just taking a guaranteed long way out right now. If I remember correctly, there is a gas canister like right there. There it is. It's gonna take a long way out, I guess, since I couldn't find the gas canister in there. Oh wow, it's right here. God fucking damn it. I can't believe now I found it. Such a fucking troll.
Bring them all down on me.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
I don't like the sound of that. Come here, boys. Let me kill this big guy. You're serious. I think it's working right now. on. Get your ass over here.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Injector. Nero had all the good shit.
I'll put another one in health. After this, I'm gonna increase my stamina again.
An apple a day.
Hush. Oh, there's a nest around here somewhere. Is this gonna show up in the map? Oh, it's not there. Is that big guy again? That's not a big guy. Am I hearing a second one? Did that work? Nope, he's still alive. While I was searching for the gas canister, I found a tunnel right here, but I'm not quite sure. I don't think there is any nest down here though, since it's a dead end. Okay, this is really weird. I might have to search this one up. Let's say ranch infestations. Maybe it's not in here specifically, but somewhere around here?
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh?
Oh shit, there's a sniper.
Oh,
bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
My cover!
I see you, asshole!
Are you kidding me? This is rigged. This is very, very rigged. Motherfucker. I didn't see a damn thing. That's one. Oh, fucking damn it. Sit down.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this?
Didn't see his head.
Yeah, I gotcha.
You didn't get shit. I'm gonna come after you after this. I have to take care of these cougar in case they despawn. I don't like the accuracy of this thing at all.
You can't hide, you son of a bitch. Come on.
Oh, shit. That was close. Oh, fuck off. That instant kill, though. Oh, come on, how's that a miss?
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Can't see a damn thing because of that flashlight. Oh, you fucked it. Get on, bitch. Fuck that flashlight. I can't see a thing. Here, have a drink, motherfucker. God damn it. Are you gonna sit in there forever? Here.
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
Oh, I already found a bunker. Oh! Where's your friend at? There were two of you before.
Nice. Headshot.
Well, I guess I only get to kill one this time around, since I'm a loser and I die. How is that?
Need that?
Where did he even come from? I thought this place was clear. I think they're coming here now. There's a lot of them. Is that another screamer I just saw?
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Mini bomb. Oh, that's gonna be useful against the big horde. You cannot be serious. Oh, shut the fuck up. What are you? Oh my god. You're thinking, are you fucking retarded or what? What are you doing with your life right now? Holy shit. This fucking idiot keep climbing down a ladder on his own. He screwed up my only escape plan. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, come on, piss off. Really? Really, dude? Oh, come on. Eat gun, you fucking idiot. Can I throw this? No, I don't think I can. There are a lot of screamers up here. What the fuck? There's another one. Wow. Oh, I think I see the nest now. It finally showed up on the map.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Ow, what the fuck? Oh, I see. Oh, fantastic. All of you. Oh, come on. Can I save real quick? Guess not.
Where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Is this game being serious right now? Are you fucking trying to troll me? It's such a pain in the fucking ass when it keeps switching by itself whenever you run out of Molotov or whenever I run out of Molotov. Is that a horde nearby? That sounds like a horde. I really hope it's not a horde. I learned my lesson. I'm gonna keep my eye on the throwable icon. That way I wouldn't waste my pipe bomb. I don't know why I keep reset to the pipe bomb and not using Molotov. Is that a big guy? Oh yeah, that's a big guy, alright. What are you doing with your life right now? Is that a bird nest thing again?
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Oh,
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. And where is it? Goddamn nest.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Are you seriously asking me to waste one Molotov for one fucking nest? That is such a fucking ripoff. Oh, come on. And I don't have any more material. This is absolutely perfect. This is not even the same infestation area, the one that I found in the tunnel. I can hear something walking toward me. Screamer. Perfect. Got a lot of nests in this area. Unfortunately, I don't have enough material to take care of all of it, as I have to come back later then.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Scrap. Good. Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Oh, hey. I spy with my little eyes a sniper.
Out.
Damn it. sniper still up there? There we go. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo for my assault rifle.
Well, I'm in here.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
Oh, I was wondering why it wouldn't let me shoot her. That would make sense.
I'm coming. How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Okay, so now I need to resupply myself and hopefully I get more Molotov so I can take care of the rest of the nest. Oh, come on, seriously? Not even one? Well, seems like there is a nest up here.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
But unfortunately, I don't have any supplies, so I can't really do anything. Let's go take care of that real quick.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. Send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
Well, at least there are a lot of cops car around here, so I can just fill up my ammo. Okay, how the fuck do I get inside? Do I just blow this thing up?
Another infestation zone.
Holy shit, there's so many infestation.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire unit.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
I don't get it. How do I get inside from here? This path is blocked, unless I'm not supposed to be here right now. I'm just gonna move on to a different request, I guess. Oh shit, I'm actually running low on gasoline now. Is there any in here?
Thank you.
Oh, you. Are you kidding me? Wow, basically that just instant killed me.
Get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Oh, shit. Ow, you fucker. Alright, peace out, guys. Have fun with it. Thank you for your generosity.
At last. Use everything. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
We don't want to fight a bunch of freaks.
No, no, no. You have to stay there and fight it. I don't even know what the hell is that guy doing. Ow. That's fucking bullshit. Fuck that truck.
Huh? I'll cover you! He shot me!
He shot him!
I gotta reload.
Yeah, well, I know where you're at!
He's holed up! Here.
How do you like killing drifters? Is that it? How do you like it now?
Should have aimed better. How am I missing this guy?
Oh, I think there that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
I'm just gonna craft everything, make some room for my supplies. Why is the bunker always such a pain in the ass to look for? There it is.
There it is. Down the hatch.
Fryer boat. Too bad I don't use it often enough to give a damn.
Yes, this will come in handy.
How much stuff do I have on me right now, I wonder? Oh wow, decent amount actually.
I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
One, two.
Corporal, can I be of service? You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're the bounty collector around here?
Yes, of course. We welcome anyone who will work to make the area safe.
Good.
Goodbye, Corporal.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Sergeant.
What's the kitchen?
Corporal.
Sergeant.
Why are you not working?
That's it for now.
Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again?
Howdy there, Corporal.
New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Sergeant!
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Is she not selling weapons? So who the hell is selling the weapons?
Nothing today?
I swear, I saw someone selling like an RPD or as an Eagle 5.7 or something like that.
I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
I don't even know how I got these. It looks like the best one, apparently.
A good piece of equipment, right there. Yep. Okay, yep.
I don't even see it. Well, whatever. I don't really care.
Then.
Most important thing is the performance.
Okay. Corporal St. John, stay safe, yeah?
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course?
Corporal St. John.
Wasn't there a mission that I need to cash in real quick?
Sarge.
Oh, right. That's the second cam. I totally forgot about it. Such a roundabout way of doing things.
Hey guys, open the damn gate.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Oh, shit. Don't tell me these two can use a different point system. God damn it.
Hello, Corporal.
Sergeant? Hey, I'm new around here. Name's Deacon St. John.
Corporal? All right, take care.
The other cam is shit. There's nothing there.
Corporal,
there are guns in this cam that I want to get.
Hey, Sergeant.
Where's the gun shop at?
Hey,
D. I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out of here?
I can get these things
actually,
now.
Yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? Hey, don't be that way. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Double jump max on my back. Okay, comrade. Apparently I'm using a Russian engineer shits right now. I think this is... I might have to come back here and figure it out. After this mission, of course. Oh shit, hold on.
What do you need? Huh?
You got something to say about it.
Corporal Saint, so man, I gotta tell you something.
Yeah. 1,000.1 fill up? Talk about ripping off.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but I'm from Farewell. Corporal, see ya.
Oh shit, I just noticed something. That's the new game from Kojima. What's it called again? With Norman Reedus. Damn it, that's gonna bugger the hell out of me until I remember what's it called. Oh, right, Death Stranding. Maybe from Death Stranding. Wow, this thing doesn't exactly have the best accuracy, is it?
Okay. I can fix this.
That should do it.
That is so creepy. I don't like it. I'm going to change it out once I go back to that camp.
Captain Corey, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he?
I never knew that.
All right, where? Oh, shit, wolves. Fuel can. Blow it up.
There are a lot of stuff around here.
Shit, wrong way.
I saw a footprint like this way.
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, is that Anderson with the dragon? Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
Just hurt something.
I gotta find another way into that cave.
Get your ass down here. I need experience. Pussy, you little bitch.
Dead coyote lava cave. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches. You think you can ambush me and get away with it?
What the hell is that?
I gotta get into that cave. Micro recorder.
Field note 1463.
Let's see if it still works.
We're at the designated site 301.
Is that what this shit is?
Runners, the locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You you guys.
Dead coyote.
You know, in the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
That's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab coats have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488 exact, depending on who you ask.
Alright, what's up with these wolves to stagger you until you die? That is so dirty.
Can use this. Got ya.
Come on, reload the damn thing already. Is that noise coming from the bear, or is there a big guy around here somewhere? Nah, sneaking is for pussies. No fucking way.
Wait, wait.
Oh, piss off, you stupid bear. Oh, seriously? I'm gonna double back to the Nero station, see if I can find a way in.
Just gotta go back and do this. Ow.
Oh, look around, see if we can get more supplies. Since I'm gonna need a lot of Molotov.
Might be useful. Shit, squatter patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
How do I get inside though? Maybe from the top? There it is. Who would have thought in a million years that I would struggle with Molotov? Unbelievable.
Damn it, all the hell. Cut it out!
Is there a zombie behind me? Oh, there's nothing there, but it sounds like there's something behind me.
nothing like scrap.
Hold on.
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
So little Molotov, so many nests. Unbelievable. Hello there.
She's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. Oh, here we go. Light it up!
Wow. Interesting treasure we got there. Let's go, boys. Give me them juicy bounties. Okay, now I need to figure out how to get inside. I have a feeling that you only can access this area at a certain point in the campaign. Because that wooden box looks like you need two people to climb up there. Okay, you know what? Let me just search this up real quick. BRB.
Meat.
Okay, so apparently I need to progress a little bit further into a story in order to access this area. I guess I'm just gonna take care of the infestation area for now. There are quite a bit of them after all.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
I think the nests are close to me, are behind the fence, so I have to come back here and take care of them later on. Maybe it just made me paranoid, but it sounds like there's a horde nearby. Oh boy, that's actually quite a few of them actually. Not a horde, but that's still a decent amount. I mean, these zombies are not that bad, but the fact that they can kill you within like 2 or 3 hits is kinda butt-clenching.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Holy shit, that's a horde.
Where
Oh, no, 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 Deacon. What are you doing? Get on the bike.
Son of a bitch!
Holy hell, that's actually quite a bit of them. I want to try and kill them, but I feel like that's going to reverse my ass if I'm being greedy. Holy hell, I don't know if he's a like straggler or the horde just keep getting bigger and bigger. Bon appetit. Oh, go, go, go. Holy shit, look at that. I mean, if I were to be a little bit more tanky, I would have tried to take on the horde, but two or three hits and you're done? I don't know if that's a wise idea. This might be a bad idea, but fuck it. I think the horde is coming this way. I need to move the bike, otherwise I would be screwed. And I put way too much faith into this pistol. Wait, I thought there is another nest in there. Yes, I'm just gonna move on to the next infestation area. Can't wait to cash in all these bounties. It's gotta be a lot. Okay, those nests, I can't get them just yet. Oh yeah, I need to take care of this one singularity of a crow nest. I don't have material to take care of it before. Am I going the right way? Nope. Am I hearing a horde? Oh shit, that is a horde. Oh wow, this biker prick. He's gonna bring everything to me now. Come on, come this way. There you go, have fun with the bear. Did that horse just swallow the bear or just ignore it? Oh, either way, the bear is gone now. I don't know where it went. Oh, whatever, I guess. There we go. I was trying to figure out how to mark our coordinates.
Where is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close.
And then these two. I still can't believe there are 42 of them. That's quite a bit. Come on, pick up the damn thing.
Needed this. That's it. Thank you. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. There's another one.
Oh, shit.
Another nest. Let's go.
Ow, damn it. I think I'm getting shot, but I have no idea where it is. No, where's the camp at? Oh, that's the main camp. Never mind. Oh hey, free experience. Don't mind if I do.
Shit, someone needs help.
Help! Help! Wait, hold on.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Just as soon as shoot you as ditch you.
I don't think the submachine gun in this game is as accurate as the assault rifle.
You're gonna be okay. Hey, hey, it's not safe out
Hopefully
here.
Hopefully there's a tier 5 where there's a rifle in this game.
Camp?
Otherwise, it's going to be suck.
Show me.
Well, for me at least.
Oh, shit. Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You got to ask for Captain Khoury.
I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop. Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
Did these new just spawn back in? Because I'm pretty sure we'll take care of these guys. Thank you.
they left anything worth the effort.
I can still hear some of them. I have no idea where it is though. Okay then, whatever. I couldn't find them anywhere.
Here we go. Done.
Ooh, I can hear a bear. Actually, I'm just gonna use my gun since I'm kind of low on Molotov. Oh, that was a teammate. Never mind. Is it safe? No.
Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. One down. Let's do this.
Gotta move. Flanking me.
Oh, shit. I just wasted that molly. I think that only worked with the pipe bomb. What a waste. Okay then, that's a new ability apparently.
Oh,
us a horde. Just let him deal with it, I guess.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
Well, I'm supposed that I'm kind of lucky since there's a horde nearby to help me out with the camp. Or maybe it's the other way around, I suppose, since I'm kind of struggling with the horde a little bit more than just a camp. Oh no, buddy. Forget about it. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? That lyric just came out of nowhere. I didn't even hear him running toward me. Hold up. Let me just use up all my resources for now. Just gonna craft whatever I can. Well, I can craft a proximity bomb as well. That's gonna be useful against Sword. Wow, haven't done that in a while.
Power's off. Figures. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Here's the generator.
What? Did that thing just dodge my bullet? I have a feeling that's a submachine gun and a pistol are sharing an ammo pool. If that really is the case, I need to switch out the pistol for the shotgun.
Gotta take a closer look. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. Alright, what have we got? Back on track.
Oh yeah, I think a submachine gun and a pistol is sharing ammo. These screamers are everywhere now. I keep hearing them humming. It's fucking creepy as hell. Now I need to go look for the fuse so I can get the neural injections.
This is it.
Oh, is it back there? Now I don't remember where I'm supposed to bring this to. Wait, what? I didn't get it? Oh, there you go. I finally found it. This only took me like, what, 20 minutes?
Now we're in business. I'll let you do it.
Alright, I need to take care of the gasoline for the generator. It's so complicated. My god. Where the hell is the jet? Well, it's right next to me.
That should be it. Lost it. Here we go.
Oh, yes. This is a federal quarry. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Obviously, I'm missing one. Okay, where is it then? Still missing somewhere. Oh. Is there another big guy coming? God, there are two of them actually. I probably should use the explosive. There's no better time to use it than now. God damn. Another one still going?
I think that's all of them. Okay, let's see what we got. An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Guess I'm just gonna increase the focus for now.
So help me focus. Another Nero micro recorder. No.
Shut it down.
Sure
it won't. Shut it down.
Sites.
Yeah. And you know what?
a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach.
I still can't do the other one just yet, so I think I'm just gonna tackle on this one.
Got a nice ring to it.
The coast. Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Name's Sinclair. Martin. So, how many MREs you got there?
Yeah, well, the coast ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim.
There are a couple of Cronias on the way. Might as well just take care of them since I'm here.
Hope you made it, Marty.
Those wolf I just passed by. Give me them this experience. Gotta be kidding me, are you serious right now?
God damn it! Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Burn it down.
Burn in hell!
That only work on one? Are you kidding me? That freaking top one though. Shit. Maybe I should bring the crossbow with me next time, since the fire bolt would be a lot more practical against these crow nests than the Molotov in my opinion. Piss off, you. Oh, you're fucking.
Corporal St. John. Open up.